Where I think this phone really shines is in how useful it can be in everyday use. Like when you want to search while you're watching Netflix or following along to a cooking video and setting the timer at the same time. Multitasking feels easy and natural with this setup. Look how many different things you can do. And if you have a favorite combination of apps you always use together, you can pair them on the second screen to let you open them with one touch. Even when using your normal apps, the second screen makes things easier, especially for one-handed use. There's nothing like the convenience of having video playback controls ready on the second screen.
Futuristic form factor.
Or scrolling through the gallery on the second screen while viewing the full-sized photo on the main screen. If you like making videos, editing video on the Wing is a breeze. Like professional editors that use two monitors, the Wing's two screens make the controls feel less cramped.